Hey traders, I'm Valentin from BM Trading Bulgaria and it's time to review my new free trading plan. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the French index CAC40 and the chart time frame is daily. Here first I'm going to start with the action zone, which is going to be the base of our analysis. I'm going to mark it for you here in order to see it properly. So basically the idea here is that from this area here, we're going to look for opportunities to enter into a long position. However, first we need to find proper formation on the graph, and we need to be sure also that the tension in the sector is over and the indexes will start to recover, because for now it's still unclear and it might be risky to enter immediately into a long position. Also, here I wanted to say something else which is really important to observe. Even if the price continues to consolidate into this blue rectangle here that I marked for you now, which is between 5,158 and somewhere around 5,055, there is another support level which we need to pay attention on. I'm going to mark it for you now. It's the level around 5,000. So it's very important because it's a rounding number. And second, as we can see here, the price had break this level once and reaches the rounding number of 5,000 and then bounced back, and there was a huge uptrend. I'm going to mark it for you now so you can see it more properly. So you can see it here. And based on this, there is a chance for the price to break this support level here, to reach this one here and to bounce again and to start the uptrend. So we are going to be very careful. We are going to observe all of the opportunities and all the possibilities, and as soon as we see like a proper and sure confirmation on the chart, then we are going to enter into a position. So yeah, basically the plan will be a very simple one. As soon as we see that the price is going to start climbing and the correction will start and the trend will flip. So because after this massive correction, I'm going to mark it for you now, it's time for the price to recover, even if it's not a full uptrend and it continues to all-time high. I expect for the price to recover at least to the levels of 5,300. I'm going to mark it for you now. Let me just change the color, because this is going to be our profit-taking area. So basically here, if the price reaches the levels here, we're going to close our first part of the exposure. So probably here we are going to reduce from 30 to 50% of the position. We're going to move the stop on break even, and then we'll see what's going to be the further development of this trade if the price is going to continue climbing and reaches the levels here around 5,500, where we are going to close 100% of this position. I'm going to mark it for you now so you can see it more properly. This is going to be our main target. Here we're going to close everything. However, it depends what's going to be the price action and how the market will react in the next several days, maybe weeks. So this that's why probably if we see that the price is struggling to break this level, if we close 50% of the position and we see that it's not going to continue climbing, we might close the other 50 floating percent again here and to collect the whole profit here. But of course, we are going to observe this during the trade performance and we are going to take actions on the move. But for now, this is the main plan. So basically, whenever we see a confirmation for the price and whenever it breaks the action zone from the upper side, we're going to enter into a long position, hold it until here, and depending from the price action, we are either going to close everything here around the first low profit area, or we are going to continue holding the trade until it reaches this level here around 5,500, where we are going to close then the rest, maybe up to 70 to 50% floating of this initial exposure. This was everything about today's trading plan. As I already mentioned, we are going to be very careful and we are going to enter into a position when we are sure that the correction on the long side will start, because there is still a lot of tension into the sector, so we don't want to enter into a position which will going to cause us a lot of losses. If you like this video and you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and you can turn the notification on. In this way, you're going to be notified whenever we post a new trading plan. Also, all of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check this one as well. And also, the live signals, which are making the following of our trades very easy, are available throughout our Twitter page and our Telegram channel. You can check this as well because it's making the following of our plans, as I mentioned, very easy. And it's a very helpful if you want to extract some additional profit. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this plan and I hope you're going to make a lot of money from it. Wish you good luck and see you again next time. Bye bye.